Every day across Minnesota, people are working hard and working together, solving problems and getting the job done. That's what I went to the Senate to do. I'm Tina Smith. I worked with Republicans and Democrats to pass a law to expand career and skills training opportunities so people can build good lives with or without a college degree. I approve this message because Minnesotans are getting the job done, and so am I.